G'day mates, Heartybbq here. We're going for another greed run. This time, I'm feeling lucky. Let's roll with Eden. See what we can do. Boomerang? Are you kidding me? I don't want to do it. Can I not do it? Can we not? Oh my god. Let's not do the beans boomerang run. The D100, sure. Alright, so we'll just pick up. Yeah, Pageant Boy gets me coins and then that rerolls into something else. Okay. Wait, what is. Wow. Looks like Eden's been nerfed. I have no shot speed, no damage. The damage is actually not terrible for straight out of the gates, but yeah. I've never had range that short, except with number one. Wow. That's okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna fill up this room full of coins, and then we're just gonna roll it and see what happens. If I can survive that long. If I can survive that goal. It's gonna be a struggle. Gonna be a struggle. Oh my goodness. I have bombs, right? I'm Bomberman. Bomberman D100. I mean, I might just have to. Yeah. Somehow. With bombs. Because what happens if I roll it? Okay. Suddenly we've got health. Stigmata, rubber baby. Okay. So damage is a lot less sucky now. 2 health. And as soon as I've cleared out some of these goons, I can see. Oh my god. Alright, let's try one more time. Book of Belial, and I don't even know what that other thing is. Wait, no, that, what is it? I forget the name. Okay. Let's get it started. So, we should stack up some black hearts. This is a really good start. And my stats are actually quite good to start with. So, looks like Eden has now been changed. If you do get a... Contract from below? Double the coins? Alright, we're breaking this one. So if you do have a special item like D100, that you just get your stats nerfed into the ground. So good luck with that on a greed run. Could be good on just a regular run, potentially. Maybe you can survive on a regular run and just D100 your way through. Maybe. Try triggering that. So this, how can I lose? I stack up the black hearts, which is gonna protect me and clear waves, and look at those beautiful, beautiful coins. So I should be able to stack up some fat cash to stash away at the end. Alright, so we need a key. Nothing else does anything here. That's lame. What do we got? What is this? Little Gertie. Oh yeah. Cute. You look cute. You need to do anything, little Gertie? You wanna go deal some damage or something? Or you just wanna twitch there a bit? Whatever. Alright. It's like a pet. Cosmetic only, apparently. Alright, got the wave cleared. Nice. Let's take him down. One little shot at a time. One little shot at a time. Seriously, is my just little Gertie bugged the heck out? It's supposed to be at least bounce off the walls. Doesn't know what it's doing. Poor thing. Must be scared out of its mind. Oh, wait, there it goes. There we go. It did something. That was exciting. That time my little Gertie did something. Yeah, let's spin for some items that actually do something. I mean, I am in the market to buy lots of things. I suppose cubic meat is okay. What else can you do for me? Yeah, meats. What else? What else? Really need any of these. Juice. Yes. Toothpicks. Yes. Yes. Cool. Cool. We're doing some good things. Doing some work. Alright, little Gertie, it's getting in there. She's bouncing. She's bouncing. It's good. Good to see. We're gonna take down the Duke of Flies while we just do our best to ignore the embarrassment that is Envy. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Now she's getting some work done. Learning those flies pretty well. You wanna get on that Envy? Yeah, that's pretty good. Doing some good work now. Just have to get over that initial fear. Just gotta get yourself confidence up, you know? Believe that you can. You can do it. You can do it, little Gertie. You can do it. Ooh. I would like to just buy all the things, actually. I think. Where I'm going, I ain't gonna need red hearts. Just give me anything that gives me more damage. Nice. So now I can... I've got no coins. No coins. So we're going to the next floor. Of course. Of course. Alright. What other treats can we add to the pile? Alright. Another friend. So possibly, 100. I want Mr. Squeeze there. Eh? Keys in the corner. Okay. Yeah, possibly a Super Friends stack we got going on here. We get, get the size up buffs. That'd be cool. What is it? The best friends or something? I forget. I forget! And I only just got it last run, and I can't even remember. So many items. New items are just squeezing out the names of the old items. I'll know it if I see it. You know what I'm talking about. So damage is good, tears are good. Little Gertie is, yep, doing some stuff. It's good, it's good, it's all good. Hills! Balls of steel is good. So that's the yellows, is balls of steel. This one is speed down. That sucks. so we can buy some stuff. Just squeeze it. I don't really need health. I do want a bomb, which will get me 2 keys. No bombs available. Quicker charge is good. So no bombs on offer this floor. That's lame. Okay. Rigid range. Oh yeah, and the screw. And I don't know what the pill thing does, but we're upping the damage. That's what we're doing. Got faster charge for more hearts. Max out on that damage. Tears, more tears. All the goodies. Let's all play nice. Okay. So what else are we buying? What is this? Pill Mimic. I see. Let's just go with the habits. Okay. Ooh, piggy bank. Yes, give me the piggy bank. I see where this is going. We get the piggy bank habit, and then just run my face into all the enemies. Yes. Alright, what do you got, devil? Some hearts, cool. I should probably now check out curse rooms, because I got so many hearts to spare. I need 7 coins. Dang it. So I'm not getting the piggy bank. No piggy. Nothing I can do. Maybe in the last room there's 2 coins. No. Damn. Piggy bank habit. Would have been so good. Dang it. What a shame. Missed opportunity. Okay. What does that cross do, I wonder? So I can pay 3 for a key and get more keys. Okay. Let's have a look in here. Okay, more hearts. Oh yes. Here we go. This is how we do it. More. Hey, is that health up? Yeah. Okay. I didn't want that. I didn't want that. Alright. So what does this cross thingy do? Chaos. Okay, some stuff. Batteries are cool. Let's go see what's in my item room. Okay. I definitely don't want a map. I guess missing page it is. And what else? Let's have a look in these. Okay. 45 coins. Okay. Firemind. Dove. I don't know what this is. Spear of Destiny. Sweet. Alright. So I get to poke people with that. Cool. Yeah. Fire rate. I don't need the hourglass. Oh, Pageant Boy. Of course I want Pageant Boy. Duh. Okay. Don't know what that is. Circle of protection. Okay, okay. Experimental treatment, why not? Alright, I guess we actually have to go fight something now or something. I guess. Use my face! It doesn't matter. It just doesn't matter. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I stab you. I stab you all. I've got too much health. Too much health. Stabby, stabby, stabby. Stabby, fire, stab. Alright. Back to buying more stuff. Alright. Sure. I'll have a buddy. Yeah. Yeah. Milk. Does that mean we've depleted the item pools? No, surely not. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, there's another... don't really want these things. Let's keep going. They just don't increase my damage, and it's not like I need any protection. What is this? Blasting cap. Okay. Whatever. Alright, I guess we have to fight some more things. Alright. Go ahead. Knock yourself out. Knock yourself out. Okay. So now what I want to do is I want to make sure I get to maximum coins. So that I've got maximum coins to pay at the end, and then buy items from there, probably. Yeah, we don't want Krampus Head. I haven't even looked in my item room. Blank card. Blank card. I mean, potential to break that, I suppose. Unless I forgot the world. We're awesome. Yeah, so I'm gonna hold on to this stuff. Make sure I get the full 99 coins, and then if I have any left over, we'll buy. Okay, that's another guppy piece. That's a health up. Okay, okay. What's in here? Goons. Okay, I want that. Alright, well that solves my guppy problems. Alright, now we're guppy. Cool. With 18 lives. I don't really care about health up, but I'll take it anyways. You never know, the devil might want it. And I can't actually reroll on this room. Interesting, interesting, interesting. No rerolls, you say. Alright. Use my face! You can hit me. I don't care. I don't care. Finally, I have no fear of the ghosties. No fear at all. No fear of much of anything, really. Okay, so we keep going. Because there's no rerolls in the shop, we're just gonna power through. Well, I've never seen that boss before, but he seemed pretty easy. Wow, all the Lokis. What it's worth. Ow. I like stabbing things that explode. It excites me. Stabby stab. Stab stab. So I actually went down like one or two hearts this whole floor. So I gotta watch that. At this rate, I can't go on forever. Another guppy item. Well, I definitely don't need another guppy item. You can have my red hearts though. What do you got, Hangman? Cool. Okay, so I've got 60 coins, nothing I want to buy. We are done on this floor. And continue on! So Hive Mine would be cool. I mean, obviously I'm guppy, so... A knife. Can't be wrong. Can't be wrong. A knife and a sword. It's the ultimate power. Oh. Oh yes, Gimpy, yes. Yes, that helps. That helps me with the infinite going. Greed in the shop. That's so rude. Now, if I get hit by greed, do I gain coins or lose coins? I want to see. 51, and then I drop 2. Okay, so it just stays at parity. Alright, fine. Fine. What's in my curse? Coins? Alright, so we definitely need to spend some. None of these up my damage, so... Okay... Okay... Yes... Go on... Butt bombs. Cute. I mean, it gives me bombs. Yes! Stats up. Yes! And, alright, I should stop paying. Oh yeah, you can have my red hearts. I got way too many of them. I'm gonna spawn a whole bunch of stuff. I can even keep paying with black hearts here at this point. Take it all, take it all! No? No? Let's not do that. And balls of steel as well. What is this? Bombs are key. Alright. So I haven't got great range, but it doesn't matter because I'm just planning on walking up to things and stabbing them. So I actually need to get rid of these red heart containers so I can have more black hearts. So I don't have enough room for my black hearts at the moment. Walk through just about anything at the moment. Okay, keep going, keep going. So I started with 20, now we're up to 70. So I do want to spend a little bit more before I move on as well. Hopefully the devil will take a bunch of my red hearts. Please take them. Please take them. Please take them. Okay. Another beggar. I'm just gonna pay for these things even though I don't want them. Just so that I can get rid of those containers. I definitely don't want breakfast. Yuck. Okay, roll. Okay. Sure, why not? We'll take the Guardian Angel as well. Scapula, yes. The bum. Kinda pointless, kinda pointless. Kinda pointless. What else you got? What else you got? Rags, meh. Yes. That gets rid of my red hearts. Cool. Go on. Yeah, damage up. And damage up. Cool. Cool. Alright, I'm ready to move on. Wait. What did that? Oh, okay. Yeah, get rid of it. Get rid of it! Don't want it. Can I check all of these? Wheel of Fortune, High Priestess, Temperance. Temperance, you say? Interesting. Good old Temperance. Alright, that's broken. That's broken. Turn those back into soul hearts. Cool, cool, cool. Pick it up, pick it up. Okay, Wheel of Fortune.
Wheel of Fortune.
High Priestess, the Tower. Okay, 54. I forget what this does. You feel cozy. Well, who doesn't want to feel cozy? Who doesn't want to feel cozy? Alright, cool. Cool. Have we broken enough? I don't know. I don't know. Let's see what else is going on in the shop. Oh, yeah. More damage. 40 coins. So if I stop now, that should get me to 99 ready for next floor. Presumably. Oh, and I brought Guppy's Pawn with me. Eh, it doesn't really matter. Doesn't matter at this point. Though, I mean, a charge item would be better. Yeah, it should have swapped back. Yeah, because I didn't take Bum. Because I could have had Bum and kept Guppy's Paw, but I didn't take him. Oh well. Okay, are we done yet? Are we done yet? I might want to exit and come back. Clear that out. It's getting a bit messy. Okay, what do we got going on in the devil this time? Not much. Not much at all. 98 coins. Perfection. 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 Oh, what, did he wants keys? I got keys. I got keys, bro. I can hook you up. Soul hearts. Alrighty. Sure. Alright, so now I've actually got a spacebar item. Alright. Alright. Cool. Cool, cool. Alright, how quickly can we do greed now? Pretty quick, I would think. What's my other card? The Empress. Yes. Taste it! Taste it! Taste it! Jeez, that's... Man! Stupid Ultra Greed. He doesn't die quickly enough, even if you are completely busted. It's almost like he ignores damage. Just takes flat damage? No, he definitely doesn't take flat damage, but... He's not dying quickly enough, for my liking. Come on. Take the damages. Fortunately, my coins are safe. Just die. Just die. Just die. Please. I'll poke you. I'll poke you some more. Alright, cool. Alright, this could take a while. Get it up to over 100! Stay with me, stay with me. This is gonna take a while. Edit this out in post. Well, we paid that many and it broke, so that's cool. We done! We done! Into Greed's chest. Sweet! There's another Greed run! In the bag! Thanks for joining me. There's gonna be more. Oh, so many more! But until next time, thanks for watching!